Hello everyone, last time we left off, did we wingsuit? Oh, what the fuck? Ah! Oh, my fucking other knee, man! You shot the other one! Not my other knee.
He kind of shot you from the front, but then you kind of, like, comes in from the side. Like, he runs all the way around just coming from the side.
I don't know.
I don't understand why it still wouldn't let us go to it.
I don't know. I hate this place.
One of you will be strong. Not again.
Just fucking mail notification. Okay.
Don't be on your phone all the time.
Shh, exposition.
The Lord giveth and the Lord taketh. You're not the only one to be tested. Did you know that I had a wife? She's so beautiful, isn't she? We were pregnant with our first child. And we were just babies ourselves, really. And I was terrified. I'm becoming a father. Mostly about money. She wasn't worried. She had faith that things were going to work out. She always had faith. And one day she was going to go visit a friend. There was an accident. The Lord take it. They rushed him to a hospital and put me in a room with this little pink bundle stuffed with tubes. And they said that I had to be strong because my little girl was gonna live. I was looking out for our daughter. And they left me alone in the room with her. I just stared at my daughter. So helpless. So innocent. When all she had in the world was me. When nobody from nowhere would thought. And in that moment, I knew that God was testing me. He was laying out a path before me, and all I had to do was choose. So I put my hand on my little girl's head. Wisdom, prayed for strength, and I knew. I heard God's plan for me. I took my fingers and I put them on that little plastic tube that was taped to her angelic face, and I pinched it.
Good, we had that settled.
Sacrifice. These are all part of his test.
This guy killed his daughter.
Serve God, no matter what he asks.
Why'd he kill his daughter? Who'd he fuck?
His wife.
Who's his wife?
I don't know. He literally just said a whole story that you weren't listening to.
He's like one of those, like, 9-year-olds that play Call of Duty. But he listens to his, like... he listens to Kids Bop. Because his parents won't let him listen to fucking... Oh, shit.
Excellent.
take down. Is he turning me into a killing machine?
Brainwashing.
I think I just had my period. Why am I alive, but no one else is?
Did you kill everybody?
Really?
Yeah, you did.
Deputy, I gotta tell you, some of the whitetails, well, some of them weren't so sure about bringing you on board.
That's pretty hot.
Not because of anything I said, but because of what you've done. Actions speak louder than words. People are coming from all over to join the Whitetails. You're giving them hope again. It's been a long time coming. Yeah, a long time.
Oof.
Alright.
What are you gonna do?
Let's see. Where's the lumber mill? Should I do that?
I don't know.
Alright, we'll do the get free.
Name's Jeff.
Since that's moderately where we need to go. I'm going to whoop your ass. Sideways.
You gotta go like this. No, you gotta do it like...
Yes. How was everyone's day? That's good.
Someone's dog died.
Yeah, that's good. I'm glad. I never liked them anyways. You dare me to jump? I'm gonna jump. Do it. Jump.
Don't use the glide though.
Just kill yourself. Oh yeah.
Why do you go down? Just keep going up.
Speed!
Good, that's what you get. So why you are going fast. Speed!
The speed. You tell me why am I going down? The current also drags me down.
No, if you look up, you stay up longer. Your person literally does this, look. Whatever, mine never did that when I played. Maybe I'm just a better gamer than you are.
Mine, I didn't do that easier when we played. I did that to get to an area faster.
Sure. I didn't do that, change your story, because you know you're wrong. Yeah, no, I just did that to get to an area.
Faster.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, fine. Fine, look how slower this is.
Yeah, but it's easier to get to it. It's still faster than running. Stop it!
No. See, I'm already past where I was before.
You're gonna hit a tree or the ground.
Neither.
Before you get to it.
I'm aiming for a truck. Do I dare? Nah, I'm not going to do that much. I'm not aiming for the truck. Stealth. They had no idea.
Something just land on the roof? Nah, it's just my imagination.
Damn, it was just a bug.
There's a door to your left. No, that's not what he said.
I threw a can at the window.
Don't. Don't harvest himself. He's there. Supposed to be stealthy.
Stealth. 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 Let's be honest, okay? Stealth. Stealth takes way too long.
Wow.
What the fuck? What kind of kinky shit?
Damn, that's loud. I'm sure to attract some attention from the Peggy.
Stay in the room and just wait until they run in there. Or not.
No, they never come.
They never come up here.
No, they never come in the room. Thought I could get the takedown and teleport to him and be something funny. See, like that, you know? I actually timed that perfectly because I did it before it even said takedown.
He said they had mortars outside. Be creative. We did this at night. You remember that? It's terrible.
Perfect.
That's not even.
It worked, did it?
No. Got luck.
I got luck.
No, not luck. Luck. It's totally a word now.
Yeah, no, I said I got lucked. Touché, though.
Nice. Kick him. Aww. What?
Just die.
I still got some magic in me. Whoop.
They won't even know what hit him.
Is he a hipster and a beard, bald, and glass?
He wants to be Jacob Seed so, or John, no, or Joseph Seed so bad. Get in here. These takedowns are beautiful when they make no fucking.
They're coming from the lake. Wrong way. What? You could just, why? You're aggravating sometimes.
Michael Bay!
That doesn't even relate to what you did.
Michael Bay, explosions.
There's no explosions.
You wanna bet?
You're gonna die.
Hey. Leave me.
You better heal. Quit punching. Just whispers. You're and more explosions. What the fuck? Michael Bay.
That guy come out of nowhere with
by Michael Bay.
I was perfectly healed and then this guy come out with a shotgun beside of me. Explosion. In my defense, I would be better off if I could actually hear the game.
It's your fault, not mine.
I don't have.
It's your fault, not mine.
I didn't say it was yours.
Your fault. You have headphones.
It won't output the game. I tried it. It won't output the game audio.
Because you're recording?
Yeah, I don't know. It's just playing.
Go. Yeah. really a shotgun? This one's behind you.
Yeah, I know. I pulled the shotgun out. I was just... What the fuck was that?
He's on the stairs.
I'm dead. Dude, what? Where?
It was on the stairs. I told you.
The stairs.
He hit you when he was on the stairs.
Everyone was dead when I saw.
No. No.
Not over there. Not.
He was literally right in front of your character and you just ran. You went right and then you went left.
Where was he? Okay, third time's the charm. No fuck ups. Let's go.
Shit. I'm seeing trucks headed your way. Jacob must have been waiting for us to hit him again.
your whole life's fuck up.
Oh, when your girlfriend says it. Okay, I got this.
No, just use the gun. Just use the...
I got this. Whoa.
He skipped up there. He skipped up some of the steps. He's so excited, man.
He's like, hell yeah, I got him this time.
There are guys. You just...
Listen, okay?
You gonna do what I always do?
Listen.
Sticky bomb. Are you sure that was a good idea, though?
Listen. I got this. Okay, where do you come from?
Wouldn't you like to know, weather boy?
Whoa.
Nice. Hit the wall.
Nice. Accuracy.
Closer you are with the shotgun, the better it is. Do you know that? Your person wasn't even, like, their hand, like, went to the right completely. Apparently you curved the fucking bullet.
It wasn't even a bullet.
It's a saying.
We got choppers!
Yeet yeet. First it's the people in the jet skis and then the airplane. Air helicopter. Fail.
I what?
I want to get your submachine gun.
See, if I had the submachine gun, I couldn't have killed those two.
You could have.
Not with as much efficiency. Listen, this shotgun's my wife, okay?
Why were you looking up? You're gonna die.
I don't like this area. I don't like this area.
Okay, now we go up front.
Shh, I got this.
You should rock a launcher.
Patty cake. Patty cake.
Still someone left. Why? Why? You're not. Just the barrel.
I'm trying.
Use something other than a fucking shotgun, please.
I got. Ow!
Good, that's what you get.
I did it.
No, there's still somebody left.
I did it.
There's
Two could play at that game, sir. He's doing what those Call of Duty people do. He's like, yeah, fuck it, I've been discovered.
There's also a guy behind you. Somewhere.
There's people behind you. Personally?
What are you doing?
I feel a lot better. Like, what the fuck? Hacker!
What are you doing? Shoot somebody!
Can you see what he did? He played... He like... Everybody do the flop and he like left. That was worth a reload. Listen! I'm playing!
And get hit and die. Oh, now you're leaving the area. No, just go back the way you came. Why?
I'm doing it. I'm doing it. I'm doing it. Why am I not allowed to do it?
No.
Where's my dog?
He literally just ran past you back there.
Yeah, I saw him. Terrorist, throw it out.
I think he did. What? He just jumped up on him twice. Maybe he's allergic to dogs.
Maybe.
Dog's my only weakness.
Hell of a job, Deb. You're a goddamn hero in my books.
Where did he go? Looking real good for Briggs. How did he get out?
Tails are on the way to pick him up.
This place looks fucked.
Like you.
Jacob won't be using a Grand View to fuck with anyone now.
That took 23 minutes.
That took 20. Boom. That's not true.
Yeah.
No.
We were already here, basically.
You know, you proved everyone wrong, Deb.
No, I was doing a thing at the first. I shot him.
Take care.
You just gonna leave him tied up? What was the point in that? He had blood coming out of his eyes? Like, was it that terrible to listen to?
It's surprising what you get it to do under the right circumstances. You're familiar with the term class.
Ooh, final outpost. Bitch. A bitch. Number two.
To kill. To sacrifice.
Okay.
I didn't believe it at first, but then I saw it with my own eyes. Those sick Peggies are using the hostages for target practice. We have to go and put a stop to it.
Alright, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a like, post a comment, and subscribe. I thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.
Bye.
Bye-bye.